Take another look at that incident yesterday involving Cameron McLean, former V8 privateer and super touring racer. Look at the air he gets. It bites and throws him. Frightening, frightening stuff. He too, fortunately, walked away. And this is the one that happened just moments ago. And Jason Richards, just monumental damage to the front and back of the car.